Scientists have unraveled the mysteries behind gamma ray emission cascades caused by lightning strikes. Hi everyone, and welcome to KyotoU Research News Express, a way to catch up with the latest KyotoU research. In a collaborative study published in Nature, a Kyoto University-based team led by Dr. Teruaki Enoto reports on how gamma rays from lightning react with the air to produce radioisotopes and even positrons, the antimatter equivalent of electrons.
We already knew that thunderstorms and lightning emit gamma rays, and some theoreticians proposed that gamma rays would react with nuclei of environment elements in the atmosphere.
With support from the academic crowdfunding site Academist, the team built a series of small gamma ray detectors and placed them in various locations along the western coast of Japan. And in February 2017, detectors in Niigata recorded a large gamma ray spike. The team still maintains over 10 detectors on the western coast of Japan and are continually collecting the data. Professor Enoto concludes,
"We have this idea that antimatter is something like that only exists in science fiction. Who knew it could be passing right above our head on a stormy day? And we know all this thanks to our supporters who joined us through the Academist. We are truly grateful all."
Thank you for watching. For more information, check out the university website or the latest issue of the KyotoU Research News Magazine.